Samurai got Sanin from the master. Long, long ago, there were three samurai. They had gathered to discuss the story of the Roshokan kings. Several dead bodies had been found there within the dark depths of the dilapidated structure.
What do you think is happening at the Roshokan kings?
Probably nothing. The poor gather there and they die.
No! No! There is a monster at the Roshokan gate! Killing people!
Nani?
Uso!
Surely someone would have seen it by now.
Not if the monster kills everyone who sees it!
Can you prove it? That there is a monster?
No.
Tonight I will go there myself and find it!
How will we know that you really have gone?
Here! Write your name on this piece of paper. And then I will go and I will post it at the highest gate of the Roshokan, and you will see it there in the morning.
The brave samurai took the paper with the names, and he traveled to the Roshokan gate. When the samurai arrived, he saw that there were dead bodies all around him, the dead, poor, and nearly dead. The stench was overwhelming and the structure insecure. But the samurai drew on his strength and went on through the levels of the Roshokan gates until he came to the last level. Then he pinned the names to the wall.
Who's there?
Dare! A blind woman? What are you doing here?
Disappeared.